And an anecdote that I wanted to conclude with about listening, you know, the female condom was created to be part of contraceptives or prevention on HIV and AIDS. And the first condoms that were made were designed by great scientists, but with no women's input. And then they were sent to the South. That's where usually India and Africa and Zimbabwe and was one of the countries that had a lot. And the feedback, at that particular time, a few of us were invited also to join tables in the discussions and really hadn't known that the designers had not been women there at all. So through, again, working with a female company, they went back to step one, got information from women and women also who had tried to use them, and redesigned the female condoms that had the women's experience, and the women started to actually access the female condoms. But the first ones were a complete failure. So the ideas too, we think about really, it's really important that if you're working with the people, and now I'm talking as a woman from the South, we've suffered a lot about things being created for us in terms of development, and when we can't get hold of them and run away with them, then we just look like stupid and silly and unable to actually catch development. Many of those things are really foreign, and they may not have been the first priority for those particular people at which they are aimed.